Hurricane Sandy is the superstorm that tore through the East Coast on October 29, 2012, and the reason thousands of people are left displaced and living in shelters and with families and friends to this day, even 2 months later. My family and I are from Breezy Point, New York, and we have been forced to temporarily live with a friend in Brooklyn because our house was severely water damaged. Breezy Point was one of the hardest hit areas during the hurricane. Not only was every home in the community water damaged, but a 6-alarm fire has left 111 families with nothing. The cleanup continues, and efforts to keep the community spirits alive are still in progress.
Hold on to me as we go. As we roll down this unfamiliar road, and although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.